prayer against anything. Prayer against anything. Anything that want to hinder your success, you need to pray against it. Anything that want to stop your destiny from fulfilling, anything that want to hinder you or troubling you from your foundation, witches and wizards, spirits, anything programmed inside of you that is hindering you, you need to pray against it. For Bible make us understand. The book of Matthew, chapter 15, verse 13. Book of Matthew, chapter 15, verse 13. But he answered and said, every plant which my heavenly Father has not planted shall be uprooted. Whatever the wicked ones of this world has planted inside your life, anything they have programmed inside of you that is hindering you from fulfilling the purpose that God has created you for, shall be uprooted in the name of Jesus. I want us to get ready for us to pray. Wherever you are, open your mouth and begin to give thanks to God in the name of Jesus. Open your mouth and glorify the name of God. Magnify the name of God in the mighty name of Jesus. Let God arise and fight for you now. Father, we say thank you, Lord, in the name of Jesus, for your faithfulness. Heavenly Father, we say thank you in the name of Jesus. Lift up the name of the Lord. Worship the Lord. Glorify his holy name. In the name of Jesus, you are Yahweh. Hey, you are Yahweh. You are Yahweh. Hey, you are Yahweh. You are Yahweh. You are Yahweh. Alpha and Omega. You are Yahweh. You are Yahweh. Alpha and Omega. How excellent is your name, O Lord. Open your mouth and sing to the Lord. How excellent is your name, O Lord. How excellent is your name. How excellent is your name. How excellent is your name, O Lord, our God. How excellent is your name. How excellent is your name. How excellent is your name. Oh Lord, magnify the name of the Lord. Give God the glory. Give God the honor and adoration. In the name of Jesus. Heavenly Father, Lord, we worship you. In Jesus' mighty name we worship. Amen. Let's open our mouth and give thanks to God wherever we are. Children of God, open your mouth and give thanks to God. Begin to magnify the name of the Lord for his faithfulness upon your life and your household in the name of Jesus. Father, Lord, we say thank you, Lord, in the name of Jesus. In Jesus' wonderful name we give thanks. Amen. Let's open our mouth now and begin to confess every known and unknown sin that can hinder our prayer. Say, Father, forgive me, O Lord, in the name of Jesus. Father, forgive me all my sins in the mighty name of Jesus. Heavenly Father, forgive me all my sins, O Lord, in the mighty name of Jesus. Open your heart now. Ask for the mercy of God upon your life. Ask for the mercy of God in the name of Jesus. Father, have mercy, O Lord, in the name of Jesus. Lion of the tribe of Judah, have mercy, O Lord, in Jesus' wonderful name we pray. Amen. You will shout loud and clear. Say, anything in my foundation that is troubling me, receive fire. Jump out and die. In the name of Jesus, anything in my foundation that is troubling me, receive fire. Jump out and die. Receive fire. Jump out and die. In the name of Jesus, anything in my foundation that is troubling me, receive fire. Jump out and die. Receive fire. Jump out and die. In Jesus' mighty name. name we pray. Amen. Say anything feeding the spirit that is making my problem grow stronger, die now in the name of Jesus. Anything feeding the spirit that is making my problem grow stronger, die now in the name of Jesus. Anything feeding the spirit that is making my problem grow stronger, die now, die now, die now in the name of Jesus. Die now in the mighty name of Jesus. Die now in the mighty name of Jesus. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. Say anything that failed me last year will not fail me this year in the name of Jesus. Anything that failed me last year will not fail me this year in the name of Jesus. Anything that failed me last year will not fail me this year in the mighty name of Jesus. Anything that failed me last year will not fail me this year in the mighty name of Jesus. In Jesus wonderful name we pray. Amen. Say anything witches and wizard has done against my life, scatter to pieces now in the name of Jesus. Anything witches and wizard has done against my life, scatter to pieces now in the name of Jesus. Scatter to pieces now in the name of Jesus. Scatter to pieces now in the name of Jesus. Scatter, 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 scatter in the name of Jesus. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. Say anything standing before me as a wall of barrier, I condemn you in the spirit and in the physical in the name of Jesus. Anything standing before me as a wall of barrier, I condemn you in the spirit and the physical in the name of Jesus. Anything standing before me as a wall of barrier, I condemn you in the spirit and the physical in the name of Jesus. In Jesus' mighty name they are condemned. Amen. We are still praying. Say anything attracting hatred, disfavor, rejection, and disappointment to my life, oh God, arise, wipe it away in the name of Jesus. Anything attracting hatred, disfavor, rejection, and disappointment to my life, oh God, arise, wipe it away in the name of Jesus. Oh God, arise, wipe it away in the name of Jesus. Anything attracting hatred, disfavor, rejection, and disappointment to my life, oh God, arise, wipe it away in the mighty name of Jesus. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. We are still praying, children of God. I want us to double the aggression of our prayer. Say anything standing in the way of God to my destiny, be buried now in the name of Jesus. Anything standing in the way of God to my destiny, be buried now in the name of Jesus. Be buried now in the name of Jesus. Anything standing in the way of God to my destiny, be buried now. Rikaporibo sotolia in the name of Jesus. Be buried now in the mighty name of Jesus. Be buried now in Jesus' mighty name they are buried. Amen. Say anything that needs to die for my destiny key to be released, what are you waiting for? Die in the name of Jesus. Pray now. Anything that needs to die for my destiny key to be released, what are you waiting for? Die now in the name of Jesus. Die now. Anything that needs to die for my destiny key to be released, what are you waiting for? Die in the name of Jesus. Die in the mighty name of Jesus. In the mighty name of Jesus. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. Anything that has distorted my destiny, Lord, cut it and flush it out of my life in the name of Jesus. Anything that has distorted my destiny, Lord, cut it and flush it out of my life in the name of Jesus. Oh Lord, cut it and flush it out of my life in the name of Jesus. Anything that has distorted my destiny, oh Lord, cut it and flush it out of my life in the name of Jesus. Cut it and flush it out of of my life. Makapuri mazikaba. Rekeke posotolia. In the mighty name of Jesus. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. I want us to pray the last prayer in this section. Say, where is the Lord God of Elijah? Arise and remove anything that has inconvenienced me to non-achievement, to break by fire. In the name of Jesus, where is the Lord God of Elijah? Arise and remove anything that has inconvenienced me to non-achievement, to break by fire. In the name of Jesus, break by fire. In the name of Jesus, break by fire. Rakabababos, rekeke mozenderebos, malika yanda kailibos otoria. In the name of Jesus, where is the Lord God of Elijah? Arise and remove anything that has inconvenienced me to non-achievement. Break by fire. In the name of Jesus, break by fire. In the name of Jesus, break, 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 break. In Jesus' mighty name, it is broken. Amen. Let's open our mouth and give thanks to God wherever we are. Begin to magnify the name of the Lord. Give thanks to God for removing anything that want to hinder you, that want to hinder your breakthrough. In the name of Jesus, thank you, Heavenly Father. Blessed be your holy name. In the mighty name of Jesus, in Jesus' mighty name, we give thanks. Amen. Father, in the name of Jesus, Heavenly Father, we thank you because you are the Lord. We give you glory, honor, adoration. Father, accept our thanksgiving in Jesus' name. Accept our worship in the mighty name of Jesus. Lord, we come to your presence, O Lord. Father, we ask for the forgiveness of sin. Father, forgive every known and unknown sin in the name of Jesus. Father, Lord, have mercy, O Lord, in the mighty name of Jesus. Have mercy, O Lord, in the mighty name of Jesus. Father, in the mighty name of Jesus, whatever you have not planted in the life of each and every soul under the sound of my voice that is hindering their breakthrough, that is hindering their destiny, that is hindering their glory from shining, in the name of Jesus, Father, according to your word, let it be uprooted now, in the name of Jesus. Father, we call upon you, O Lord, separate your children from anything that is hindering the fulfillment of their destiny, in the mighty name of Jesus, because it is written that upon Mount Zion there shall be deliverance and holiness, and the house of Jacob shall possess their possession. I decree upon your life wherever you are, in the name of Jesus, receive your total deliverance, in the name of Jesus, and possess your possession, in the name of God the Father, in the name of God the Son, in the name of God the Holy Spirit. Thank you, Heavenly Father. Thank you, King of Glory. Blessed be your holy name, because you have answered, for in Jesus' wonderful name we pray. Amen. Let's share the grace in fellowship. May the grace of our Lord Jesus Christ, the love of God, and the sweet fellowship of the Holy Spirit be with us now and forevermore. Amen. Surely, God's goodness and mercy shall follow us all the days of our lives, and we shall dwell in the house of the Lord forever and ever. Amen. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. Children of God, I congratulate us wherever we are. It is well with us in Jesus' name. But peradventure, you are listening under the sound of my voice and you have not given your life to the Lord Jesus Christ. This is a great opportunity for you to accept Jesus as your Lord and your personal Savior. So you need to surrender your life to the Lord Jesus Christ. Tomorrow might be too late. If you have made up your mind that you want to accept Jesus into your life, I want you to lay your right hand on your chest and you will say after me. Say, Father, I come before you now. Lord Jesus, come into my life. Take control of my life. As from today, I say bye-bye to the devil. I enter into the kingdom of light. In the name of Jesus. Amen. I congratulate us. We have made the right choice for our life. Let us bow down our head as we pray. Father, in the name of Jesus, Heavenly Father, we thank you because you are God. Lord, we thank you for the life of those that accepted Jesus into their life. Heavenly Father, King of glory, accept them, O Lord, in the name of Jesus. Father, forgive every known and unknown sin in the name of Jesus. Father, Lord, in the name of Jesus, have mercy upon their life. Baptize them with your Holy Spirit. In the mighty name of Jesus, by your mercy, remove anything that want to hinder the fulfillment of their destiny. In the name of God, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Thank you, Heavenly Father. For in Jesus' wonderful name we pray. Amen.